she mentioned a term that I feel is critical for all dietitians. Hello everyone, my name is Kim. I am a registered dietitian nutritionist, a certified diabetes educator, and owner of kimrosedietitian.com. Welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new, I have over 100 videos on my YouTube channel that I want you to take a look at. So don't be shy. Go ahead and look around, familiarize yourself with my channel, with my videos, with my content, and remember to comment, like, and subscribe. For my returning subscribers, welcome. So last week, I had a guest dietitian by the name of Barry speak to us about the medical nutrition therapy for inpatients with anorexia nervosa. And during Barry's discourse, she mentioned a term that I feel is critical for all dietitians, dietetic interns, as well as any RD-to-bes. So the term that she mentioned is the Krebs cycle. So Barry actually got my brain juices flowing. So instead of sitting here listening to me talk to you about the Krebs cycle, I'm gonna make this fun. Let's make this into a game. So today I'm going to ask you 6 questions and I want you to quiz yourself. And I'm not even gonna lie, I had to freshen up on the Krebs cycle myself. So I'm going to ask you those 6 questions, give you time to respond to yourself, and then I'm going to tell you if you have the correct answer or not. So without any further ado, let's just get right into it. Question number 1, the Krebs cycle is also known as, if you answered the TCA cycle or the citric acid cycle, that is absolutely correct. Give yourself a round of applause. Question number 2. What enzyme is required to oxidize pyruvate into acetyl-CoA? If you answered pyruvate dehydrogenase complex, that is absolutely correct. Question number 3. Acetyl-CoA combines with oxaloacetate to form what 6-carbon compound? If you mentioned citrate, that is the correct answer. Question number 4. How many CO2 molecules are produced from one turn of the Krebs cycle? If you mentioned 2, that is correct. Question number 5. When isocitrate is converted into alpha-ketoglutarate, what is generated? If you mentioned 1 CO2 molecule and the reduction of NAD to NADH, you got it. Question number 6. Where does the Krebs cycle take place in all eukaryotes? If you mentioned the powerhouse, the mitochondria, that is correct. So guys, how did you do? Let me know in the comments section below. Don't feel bad if you didn't do as well as you intended or as well as you thought. Other from that, thank you guys for watching. As usual, remember to comment, like, subscribe, and share this video. Have a good day. Bye.